Everybody just having fun. Even the 3-year-old's having fun. That's what this place is all about. All right, we're gonna get down there, guys. Try not to Blair Witch it too much.
You got the extra driver's license.
We gotta get banked. That's it. That spot's just a spot. I love it. You got it, though, dude. I think she's ready for crawlers. Yeah, you heard me. You. There you go.
Get it.
You got it.
Rock it.
Rock it down there. Careful.
Almost.
Because you're on the rock right now.
Oh, okay. Sammy. Mm-mm. Put it back. We're not playing with that one. Thank you. No.
Daddy just pulled me one more.
Because this is the longest one here, she has a longer wheelbase.
There you go, this thing will survive. We're off race.
Yep. We might have to re-angle that. The rock racer can't get up. Yeah! You almost landed that. You know that, right?
That thing's so bouncy, I love it.
They're definitely a toy to get used to.
Yes. Yes, it is a bouncy, bouncy little toy.
Compared to the Gen 8, Gen 9?
Yeah.
He's like, I gotta at least try it with the rock racer. The long wheelbase definitely makes it more of a challenge because the high center is more on that cone. Now you know why the sign moved. One tire hanging off the hood.
Landed.